So if you look down in here, there's this blue thing, which is called the flower. And if I take a sample of the liquid out, you can see that it's kind of yellow, sort of a yellowish green. That means it's ready to die. So I'm going to take a small piece of cotton fabric that's been scoured. I'm going to put a glove on. And I'm going to, oh, they said to wet it first. So I'm going to wet it and squeeze it out. Lower this in, and you can see the green. Can you see that it's green underneath the surface? Mm-hmm. And you don't want to disturb the liquid at all, because you don't want to introduce any oxygen into it. When I lift this out, you can see it turn blue before your very eyes. You see how it's kind of green at the bottom still? As the oxygen gets to that, it should totally turn blue. And then, ooh, I can see it turning blue. And then you're supposed to dip it at least 3 times. Wow, that's cool.
Does it get that dark?
It won't get that dark because it's a fructose solution. If I had used an iron solution, it would get that dark. But I didn't have the iron to do that. So I'll let this piece just sit here, and you can stop the video, and then we'll do it again when I go the second time.